This is for hold, and I'm going to play this time both the soprano and then the alto bass line together so that you can hear them together. And this will be starting with the second time through on that first page, because the first time you're all in unison on that upper melody. So this is starting in this first ending on the D. You're both on a D, and we'll just go from there and go through the rest of it.